Jay Drone here. This is a lateral flight test to see if this can go past 300 feet. I have markers set up and we're going to take this out and see how it does. I believe we're past the last marker, which is 300 feet, so we're going to set it down. Well, the X11 Space Explorer has surpassed the 300 foot mark. It's only rated for 200 feet, and that's a ways off. I'd say it almost pushed 350. This is J Drone.